Kia ora guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Ari here. For those of you who don't know, well now you know. And this time I'm back with a vlog for the whole process of what it was like to be in The Lion King Te Reo Māori. From when I found out I was playing Nala, to taking you guys into the studio, and then the lead up to the premiere day where the movie was released to the rest of the world. So I hope you guys enjoy this vlog. I had 7 hours worth of footage that I had to shorten into like the time that I have now. So sit back, go and get you a tea, coffee or whatever, some noodles, and enjoy the rest of the vlog. And I just wanted to quickly say thank you so much to everyone who's been sending beautiful messages my way, to all the cast, the crew, and we're just excited that it's finally out and that you guys get to enjoy the movie just as much as we do in our beautiful reo. So on that note, ngā mihi aroha, kia koutou katoa. Bye.
Welcome to auditions for Lion King. Our first contestant today is...
Five months later.
Kia ora, ko Arihea toku ingwa. He uri au no ngā iwi o Ngāti Porou, te whānoa panui a me Ngāti Whātua ki Kaipara. He wāhi ara tau hoki. Ka are au e marama ana ki a koe e ko. He aha i wehi ai koe. Te hoki mai ki te whenua taurikura.
Okay.
Tohu tohu mai ai.
Te... Sorry. Ana, kōrero mai kia marama mai au. Ah! Marama ai au. Okay, just keep rolling.
Yeah, oh, there was.
Sorry, I just wanna... Sorry. Koi ai.
We've really needed you at home.
Ah, tēnā. I don't know.
After you that you're right, blah, blah, blah.
Yeah, oh, there was. He pai ne.
He wāhi ara tau hoki. Sorry, was it my laugh? I should have...
We're in the jungle.
We're in the bushes. Hakuna matata.
Hakuna ma.
Okay. Ko mana a pauri. Ko mana.
He's holding back, he's hiding. By what I can't decide. Why won't he be the king? I know he is. The king I see inside.
To 6 weeks later.
Okay, this is only for my close friends. So pretty much in a nutshell, I auditioned for The Lion King for the Te Reo Māori version a couple of weeks ago. And then I got a call back and I was shortlisted, and I had an audition yesterday. And then they bring me again today and they were like, we're really vibing with you, and we want you to do a bit of a screen chemistry test with another person. And on this one, Rachel House is going to be on with us. So I'm getting nervous because, yeah, I don't know. I'm just getting nervous. I'm like, but yeah, we'll see how this goes.
2 days later.
Whatever happens, happens. Kia ora, everyone. Can you hear me?
Yep, I can hear you. Can you hear us?
Can you hear yous?
Tēnō rawe o mahi i te tuki ki tēnā taha, ki te taha o Disney hoi anō. Congratulations, bab, ko Whiwhia Ekwe i te role o...
Beautiful mahi, absolutely beautiful.
Thank you so much.
Thank you for helping us as well with all the other auditions, and you're very generous, and you know you're a beautiful team player as well, so that's just awesome, girl.
It's just ngā mahi nui.
Yay! Well, quickly ring your mum and then I'll see you on the next week.
Okay, ka kite.
Ai, see you soon.
Okay, so basically I rang my mum straight after I was told, and I told her that I didn't get it, which is why her face is doing this look right now. And then I just, you know, let it linger for a bit. So she's going, oh, it's okay, babe. It's okay. This is her saying that right now. And then I'm like, hang on. Just punked you. I actually got it. And this is her reaction here. Okay, this one's the funniest. I tried to ring my nan multiple times, and as you can see, she doesn't answer. This is one of my best friends of almost 24 years, and this was her reaction. I ended up telling the rest of the girls, my best friends, a few days after this, but I just sent it in a messenger, so I didn't actually get to get their reactions. But yeah, these were the three people that I told the day that I actually found out.
2 weeks later.
So this was our first official table read, and a few of us cast members and crew actually zoomed in. I remember having COVID during this time, which sucks, so I couldn't go into the Matewa studio. But like I said, we all got to zoom in, we got to listen to all the beautiful music, just go through our lines, and it was a fun time, but also very nerve-wracking.
Kia ora tāhua. Tēnā, whākina mai, kwa roa koe ngaro ana.
Three weeks later.
Well, this was my first official day in the studio voicing the voice of Nala, and I was so freaking scared that day, man. I don't know, my anxiety was through the roof, and I think it was just because I knew I had big shoes to fill. But thank God for Pania Papa, who always zoomed in through all my sessions, so very grateful for her and her time for helping me out. And then in the studio, I had Tweety and J-Dog. And it's just pretty much like karaoke. And you just got to follow the words with the movement of the mouth.
Well, kia ora guys. I think you're in a bit of a slant, but I can't really do much about that. I've just finished my first session for doing the voiceover of Nala and Te Reo Maori for the movie The Lion King. Oh man, I feel like I always build myself up so much, and I always get nervous, and you know, the anxiety kicks in, and I always sweat. I don't know why that is. Why I fucking sweat. But I feel like when I cut, I am most definitely learning so much, like lots. In terms of different iwi dialects, specifically Tainui dialect. Even though I've been, you know, raised around here in Māngere, learning it is another thing, and it's getting to me, but I'm gonna get there. And yeah, because I feel like I'm a perfectionist, that I want it to be right, you know. I just want to do them proud. I want to do this whole movie proud. So yeah, stay tuned, we'll see how we go.
2 days later.
So this is my second session in the studio, and I was a bit more confident this time around because I think we were finally starting to discover the voice of Nala that we wanted to portray in the Te Reo Māori film. We wanted her to be a bit more strong, mana wahine, in terms of how they portray her on the Disney film. So yeah, I felt real good after this session.
4 to 6 weeks later.
Woohoo!
We are off to do something very exciting today. I don't know. Well, yeah, of course you can tell them because it'll be out by then. Anyways. But I thought today would be a cool day to bring you guys along and meet some cool people. We are doing something very exciting today. We are recording all the music for The Lion King in Te Reo Māori. And yeah, I'm just going to bring you guys along. I don't know how much I'm allowed to record, but we'll just see. We'll just see once I get there what the go is. And yeah, I gotta go because I'm running late. So I'll see you guys with everyone else.
Kia ora tato. My name's Matara. I am playing Simba, and we are about to go to the studio down at Mini Street at Native Audio. And yeah, this is day one of recording our waiata. Cool. Check.
Because that's the B-Lo. Where are we? No.
So this is my Haremaiki Native Studios. This is our recording booth that we'll be doing. And then the editors are in there.
There they are.
Can you see through this window?
Oh, can she see us? Oh, she can.
Oh.
Cool.
And this is it.
So this is where we'll be recording, guys. There's, how many of us all up?
Like 10?
There's 10 of us all up, and we'll all be in here.
Yeah.
Doing our parts. And this is for The Lion King. I didn't even say it before.
This is for my vlog.
Akoni tātou ka tibata ngā mahi. Huri mai.
Kara a kara nare waiti.
I'm gonna go to the hospital.
Kaki. Pihatera, how was that?
It was so...
What was the song?
It was...
I just can't wait to eat.
Get you ariki or something like
that. We're just having a paku break and then we've got the other part coming up. Currently we have the socks. We've got Bella and...
Kristen.
Who were actually in the production, by the way.
Little FYI.
And then we got the boys last day. Yeah. Just a little update. Takite. Why he's being quiet? Everyone, I just got home. I was supposed to vlog on my camera today, but I didn't do pretty good on that. But it was a choice day. What a mickey of a day. Just being around people who enjoy doing the same thing as you is always a good buzz, I guess. So yeah, it was just a day full of singing, and we managed to finish all of the singing parts on the movie, which is pretty choice. What else? Yeah, I did grab a bit of footage here and there. I just suck at vlogging, guys. Honestly, I'm one of those ones who try and enjoy it in the moment kind of thing, but then I also want to capture memories and stuff. But yeah, just what a cool bunch of people. And what a mickey experience. I'm honestly just lapping it up. I'm just also sitting back and listening and observing and just learning heaps. But yeah, I'm tired. I just ordered me a kai, some Thai curry, and then I'm gonna hit the road, Jack, because tomorrow's my only day off, and I've had we're on a two-week holiday, but every other day I've been busy this week, actually. So I've got Saturday off tomorrow, and then I'm back in the studio on Sunday. So hopefully I can take yous along that day too, because I'll probably remember that day because it's just me. But yeah, anyways, I'm gonna leave it here. I hope you guys are enjoying this whole mashup vlog thing of this experience and coming along with me, because I've never done anything like this. So yeah, I'm just gonna leave it there. I'm just jibber jabbing now. So yeah, bye.
I did have my hair out. Oh no, I had my hair up, but yeah, it was just a bit of a mess today. But yeah, I'm just so stoked with how everything is going. I'm also very proud of myself, because me, Adi here 2 years ago, wouldn't be able to do something like this. Because the low confidence, bro, was a whole nother thing. So I'm happy, I'm proud of myself that I'm doing this, because I just know like what I said before, 2 years ago, I always dreamt of doing something like this or stuff like this, and I always used to doubt myself all the freaking time, and I feel like I'm getting better at that. I mean, don't get me wrong, there's still moments there when I'm like, what the f*** was that? What the hell was going on there? But I just feel like, yeah, sometimes you just gotta like say to yourself, just do it, just f***ing do it. Never mind moaning, just get up and do it.
2 days later.
The big day has arrived. Finally singing Can You Feel the Love Tonight, Tairi Te Aroha, And of course, the best hype person in the world, Piri. Honestly, I have a lot of aroha for this beautiful person here. I felt really toe just that day, and
as much as possible,
yeah, he was just giving me some word of encouragement, and I was just excited. I was actually really excited this day, and you'll hear a bit of footage throughout the next couple of clips.
I did the other one, eh?
Horo kuku wanaia, tai kuhu tai huna. He tuara he ari kinuite, awe mapara. No ngatu aiho.
Ai.
No. No, horo kuku wanaia, tai kuhu tai huna. Kei tuara he ariki nui te awa mapara.
Ano, please.
Kei tuara. Kuku anaia, tai kuhu tai huna. Kei tuara he ariki nui te awe mapara. Airi te aroha, koronga I te po. Ai o nuku, ai o tuarangi, no ngatu ai ho. Pariri te aroha, kei tira kauta. Takiri te po.
Tēnā koutou e te whānau, ko Arihia Cassidy, tōku ingoa. He uri au no ngā iwi o Ngāti Porau, Ngāti Whātuaki Kaipara, me te whānau a whanui anō hoki, ko au te reo o Ngā Lanui.
Horo kuku anaia, tai kuhu tai huna. Kei tuara he ariki nui te awe māpara.
Kia ora everyone, it is our release day for The Lion King today. What is the day today? It's the 26th of, what's this month? I don't even know what the month is. 26th of May 2022, and it's finally been released. The cast has been released to the whole nation. And everything's just gone off. I don't know. It's weird. I don't even know what to do or say. But yeah, I'm excited for people. I haven't even seen the final product, but in terms of what I've seen so far, I'm so excited. My granny hands, I'm so excited for everyone to see it. And then today and tomorrow we have full-on interviews, a few interviews, and yeah.
Along with powerhouse vocalist Arihia Cassidy as Nala.
That was a big day for me, so I had to prep a lot. I was like literally in the car, put a hand on my 10-minute phone calls. I was like, do not stuff this up today, girl. The amount of passion that these people, these beautiful people have put into this to this show, to this kaupapa, has just been amazing, and I think that's why it's been real easy for us to do. We all want the best for our kids, and so for our kids to hear their reel, to go into a movie theatre and to go in there and be like, man, nōku tērā reo, kei te maramau ki ngā kupura. it's emotional because we know the struggle that our tūpuna, our people have gone through. Hopefully we normalise this, that everything will be in reo Māori.
No, not that way.
Te reo te mea tuatahi I tino hia hia au te uru atu ki tēnei kiriata. Ka rua ko te kiriata nei e rongonui whānuitia i te ao katoa ko te kingi raiona nei. Anā reira, kāre tuatū i tino hia hia au te uru atu ki te kaupapa nei.
Version of the Walt Disney classic The Lion King, we have Simba and Nala singing for us now. But a cappella.
Haere te aroha, koronga I te pō, ai o nuku, ai o tuarangi, no ngā tua iho.
Go and watch it if you find out.
Oh my gosh!
4 to 6 weeks later.
Morena, it is premiere day today. Wow. Sound like a man. We have like rehearsal at 12 PM today, 12 to 1ish I think it was. And then I've got to go and get my suit, come back home, get ready, and then I've got to be back at the Civic at 4:30 or something. So it is going to be hectic. First things first, I'm the realist, but bed is made. Let's go. Okay, just got ready real quick. This is the fit. The fit for... I gotta go into the studio, but I need to go and get my hair straightened first so I don't have to worry about that when I get back. And then we can go... I don't even know what you do at a premiere. I don't do this stuff. So I'm wearing a suit, which I'm like, now I'm like questioning it, but I'm just like, I just want to be comfy. Like, I want to look nice, but I just want to be comfy. Yeah, anyways, I gotta go.
It's like literally after 12 PM, it's like boom, boom. The time's gonna go so fast. So all of us, the cast members, are meeting. We've got rehearsal at 12 because we're singing a song tonight. As much as I want to see everyone, that also just cuts out a bit of time from me getting ready. The main thing is I don't even have my outfit. It's at the dry cleaners and it's not ready till around 12 or 1. So I'm just pucker stressing out, but it is what it is. If I have to go in a towel, I have to go in a towel. But that won't happen. Don't say that. Why would you say that? Don't say that. I'm on my way to Monaco, I'm going to go get my hair done. If I have enough time, I'll go and look for something just in case. Just in case.
Okay, I'm going to turn it down. Not going to lie, a little bit stressed. A little bit stressed. But it's part of the excitement, isn't it? Oh, kia ora the pet suits! Kia ora! Pari te motorangi nei?
Ai?
Ai? Yay! Oh, kia ora!
Kia ora!
Arihia!
Kia ora, Arihia, kona konio!
Yeah, just help yourself. Help yourself. No, this is my one.
Is he?
Let me just. I've got my pants anyway. He's gonna think other things. Oh, wow. Oh, yeah, I like that icon. It's coming off alright. Yeah. Yeah, like the skin.
Well, like I said, I don't know the last time I said I filled you guys in,
But we're on our way. Well, I'm on my way. Thanks to my darling Shirley for dropping me off. Yeah, Uber. And then I probably won't vlog there, guys. Definitely the first part because I don't even know what's going on. But I might do some on my phone actually.
We need some downtime if you do.
Yeah, I might do some on my phone. And yeah. Why is it so bright? Okay, that was it. Bye.
My class that I have my blister.
Oh, that's still recording. Hello.
It must have gone.
Yeah, I'm going to go to the